You didn't see that coming. Hey, Shane, I'm here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here's a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah, and they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit down. Distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
Whatever works, sugar. Now, if this meeting goes the way I see it, I'll be running Seattle for years to come. Meaning you and your brother can go.
One ruckus coming up.
about time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety.
My brother.
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around. In my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas? You pussy!
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand?
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that'd calm me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. But when he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me, how did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with a video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us. We must defend ourselves. These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shit. Channel your hatred and become strong. Excellent. Kill them all. Nature has given you these powers for a reason. Embrace who you are. That's it! Rage is a tool to control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to us. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential. You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead.
Let's just shoot her some more. You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. And just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I torched the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help. Hello, trucks. Run for your lives.
Any sign of trouble out there? Getting paranoid. I haven't seen anything.
Thank you.
boss?
Fetch! What a surprise. We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking. You want to talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement.
You did.
Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, Fetch, don't hang up!
I thought we were done with those guys. Back on fire. Jimmy, come on, man. Talk to us.
Guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Keep destroying my property, and you will regret it.
Ain't washing that off.
Signs all over the place. What if she's one of them? It's the neon girl! It's the neon girl! Ah, look out for the neon!
Looks like you lost another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent, it all stops.
Oh, no, no, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free him. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
Okay, fire hates water. What the hell does Neon hate?
I'd like to order some drugs. Oh, wait. You don't have any.
TUPs are onto you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
They don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Hello? Guys? Any other trucks out there? She's here! She's here! Where? I don't see her!
God damn it, protect that truck!
For you, Brent.
Hey, call any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch!
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date.
Thank you.
dupes?
Open fire!
Shane! Get out of here! You think drugging me is gonna keep me from Brent? Cutting a deal with the dupes? Pretty stupid, Shane. Time? You got no backbone at all? No, come on, you can do this! For friends! Fight it!
Is that my parents' house?
What is this?
I remember. Mom? Dad?
We can't keep trying to hide this, Abigail. If you hurt that girl, when you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the DUP? Unloading me because I was a problem?
Mom? Put the phone down now! You can't do this to her! She's your daughter!
I was just a kid!
Hi, Abigail. The DUP are going to make this better. She promised us.
Where is she? Fetch blood!
No one's taking me in.
That's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Fetch. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
That's honor.
But I had to make you relive it. To get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I am not one of those freaks.
Tango 1, eyes on target. The prisoner has stolen APC 13, heading west on 102. Advising barricaded junction. Over.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine. Screwed him pretty good. Just gotta take it slow. Ugh, this sucks.
Still tracking APC 13, but no sign of Walker.
Copy. Drones have been released to help search. But watch out where you're driving. We're having trouble keeping them aloft in the storm.
Acknowledge.
Must be broken. There we go. Run, Shane. Big finish.
Conduit located! Conduit located! He's back up at Station Delta!
Pursuit of the target on 104.
Set up the barricade and lock him down. Use force only if necessary.
Acknowledged.
Shit.
floor. Keep her contained. Backup is inbound to your location.
Let's go.
Over now.
team. You got eyes on Walker?
Negative. Storm's coming in. We'll pick her up after it passes.
Come on, honey. What do you say, huh? Find a way out of here? You back off now. Damn you. I ain't afraid of no junkie. What? Is that it, bitch?
Target has been executed.